Shot in the stomach in Jackson Sunday night. This happened on Fredrica Avenue. Jackson police tell us the 33-year-old victim is recovering at the hospital, and they're working to find out who shot him.